This is gonna be cool.
Pretty smooth, Beavis.
Thank you.
help him too. Oh, he's just gonna trench it. One.
We're going
two, three.
Hope your gas doesn't leak.
There we go.
Now I say we flip it your way, and you'll be out.
I still think we should pull the nose downhill still.
I know, but if we flip it, that's easier.
Okay.
And then he can just drive out. Huh. Ready?
Not yet. Now I'm ready.
2-1 up.
Your scratches are off.
We gotta get out of this gnarly crap.
Just
enjoy riding. It's too much work.
Well, I need to.
Thank you, boys.
Still learn. Yeah.
Last time I stopped to help, I was up to my groin.
In snow?
In snow.
I don't know if you can hear me, Thomas, but Leroy's in. Well, maybe he's all right now. He just dragged it out of there. That's pretty funny. Oh, Thomas, I see you. Do you need help? This is just too technical and tight. There's no forgiveness. Did you see that twitch? My front end came way up. I'm leaking gas.
I'll come help you. Just give me a minute. Oh, you got help. I don't know what to do. It's not supposed to be this much work, Mitchell. I've started again. You need help, Mitch? They're stuck too. I can come back if you need it. I about did a loop-de-loop. Good job, Leroy. Ridiculous again, Justin. If I tumble on you, it's by mistake.
half pipe barks, doesn't it?
What are we doing, man? This is so weird. We're just bogged down in here.
Yeah.
This is not fun. Well, it's fun, but it's not as fun as we had last time. I got that on camera. I'm probably gonna need some help. What the heck? I need some help. I think. Climbing my snow bike? Am I climbing or am I, should I go around? I was trying to get above this log.
Mitchell, pushing the limits, he didn't make it. Bailed him out on the last one. He's gonna have to suffer on this one.
Huh.
Rachel got stuck over here.
I was looking for you.
Oh, okay.
Everyone else is up there.
Oh, okay.
Cool.
So I went up here and then I went right and I couldn't find you guys.
Yeah. We're just in this bottom of this ravine right there.
Down, I saw him. Yeah. What's not fun is digging the freaking sleds out all the time.
Yeah, that's true. I feel like if you know how to get, like if you can let off and not get too stuck, it's kind of a one-man job. You can just lean them over.
Yeah, almost always. Yeah. Unless you get stuck on a tree or something.
Yeah, that's cool. If you tip down to a tree, that's where you're in a pickle.
Nice. Ate it too. Good try, buddy. There you go. I almost said the same thing.